members of the Fiji Airways Fiji 7 side after their semi-final loss against New Zealand at Spotless Stadium in Sydney, Australia, yesterday. Picture, BALJEET SINGH FIJI fairytale performance on the Oceania leg of the HSBC World Rugby 7 series was cut short yesterday by a red card. Fiji Airways Fiji 7's coach Gareth Baber said Sevuloni Mocenacagi's sending off in the first half was the turning point in Fiji 14-36 loss to New Zealand in the Cup semi-final of the